Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, my lovely Taurus. So this is going to be your daily reading, Taurus, for your general energies and also for your love energies, Taurus. So let us see what is coming up for your general energies, guys, and then we will be moving on towards your love energies, Taurus. Okay, so what is coming up for your general energies, guys, Taurus? We have the Sun card, we have the Three of Wands, Taurus, and the Death card. A lot of changes in your life. I mean, like, certain people came into your life, certain people went away from you. You do have a lot of things that you're caring about. You are changing a lot. There's a lot of change involved, and I can definitely see here that you're doing what you're supposed to. You're manifesting what you're supposed to manifest. You do have a lot of goals that you're working towards, a lot of dreams that you want to manifest into your physical reality, and you're really like concerned about everything and everyone, and you're really concerned about the people around you is what I can get for you here, guys. And you might also be concentrating on yourself is what I'm getting here, guys. You're doing what you're supposed to do. You're manifesting what you're supposed to manifest. You do have a lot of dreams, a lot of goals, and you do have a lot of things that you're working towards right now. And you're just planning a lot for your future is what I'm getting here, guys. A lot of planning going on. And you can feel that you've changed. Like 2 months before or 2 weeks before, you were different, but right now you can compare like how much you've changed. You can compare how much you've evolved as a person and all of that, and that is just an amazing energy. Okay, and also what I can get for you here is that you're really like very focused on yourselves. You're very focused on yourselves as well as on your person. That kind of like makes you feel happy is what I'm getting here. So yes, guys, that is again another major energy that I can get for you all. Virgos, let us see what is coming up for your love energies now, Virgos. We have the Wheel of Fortune. Definitely divine timing working in your love life. That is what I would say with these cards. This relationship is divine. This relationship that you have with this person is so committed. I mean, like, you both share this amazing bond together, and I can definitely see here that this person, they know that you love them, they know that they love you. I mean, like, you both love each other a lot, and they truly feel attached to you. They feel they can manifest this relationship with you. They truly feel like drawn to your energies. They know they can have this life with you. They know they can have this happy new beginning with you. And I can definitely see for this person that they truly care a lot for you, that they're feeling very blessed to have this connection with you, guys. Okay, they're feeling very blessed to have this connection with you. They're feeling very drawn to you, and they know what they should do. They know what they should manifest to have this relationship with you. So that is again a very positive energy is what I'm getting here, guys. You're staying very positive. This person's being very positive. And yes, everything is just going as per your expectations, and you're just staying happy with your life in general, okay? So this is all I can see here for you guys, my lovelies. Thank you all so much for watching, guys. Bye guys, see you all tomorrow. You just need to understand that this person cares a lot for you. They really do love you. They really do have a lot of feelings for you, and they're willing to do anything to manifest this relationship with you. Taurus, so that is also what I'm getting here. So this person knows that this is a love that is mutual. They love you, you love them, and they know it is something mutual and really want to work things out with you guys. Okay, so bye guys, see you all tomorrow, and this is all I'm getting for you guys.